Let's fucking rock! Bam, boom, bam, bam, boom.
This is show 56. She's worn this skirt.
Woo! She don't want to leave this way. She needs me. That's why she'll be back again.
What's your name?
Let's go, let's go.
Enjoy the show, guys.
Yeah, hey, look at all the diehards over there. Diehard Pearl Jam fans. It's just so hard to get a GA ticket, but if I did, I'd be right there down with them.
All right, while I'm here, let's take a look at what a Pearl Jam concert is like in the seats. So, you got the GA floor here. And then they put seating back here, which is what we saw on the map. And it's so difficult to get these kind of tickets. You're gonna have to be in the 10 Club, their monthly, or no, their yearly subscription. And then even after that, it's by a lottery. It's crazy. Like, it's so hard to get a ticket, but I would love to be front row, man. Being front row at a Pearl Jam show, like, that is like such a rare commodity. Want to take a little bit more of the Canadian, fuck, I don't remember, I don't know what venue I'm in, but just want to get a little bit more here. I was looking at look at this. This is like VIP probably tables here. You get to like chill and you get like drinks served to you, I'm assuming anyway. And then so this section's closed off here. I'm not sure why though, because you can see it. And when U2 plays, definitely U2 has this section here. They do the seats all the way around. Go all the way up there. You got box seats all the way up here. This is cool. It's my first time here. Look at this. 1903 champions, 1904 champions. That's right. The Senators, I do believe, won. No, that's not the Stanley Cup, but they won something way back when. And here's the stage. It's pretty interesting, you know? You never get like a chance to just like look at the gear. But like, this is what they got going on, you know? They have a chair here. Someone's gonna take a seat at some point, you know? And they go for the bare bones. You know, lots of bands do the big production. I mean, most artists do the big production. U2, definitely. Killers. But Pearl Jam's just like, you know what? We're gonna fucking rock out with our caca. We don't give a fuck. You come here to watch us or get the fuck out. I respect that. That's a good way to go, too. Just want to be right here. I want to be right here. Let's look at these people. These people have probably been here. If you get a Pearl Jam GA ticket and you want to make sure you're front row, you are definitely getting here. Dude, man, I don't know. Maybe they camped out. I would, like, it's funny because I do all those barrier or busts and I interview people. These are fans I would love to interview. I would love to ask them what time they got here, how many Pearl Jam shows they've been to, how many barrier shows they've been to. I would love to have that conversation with them. We got some people over here just chilling out. It's not like this guy and a girl. Yeah, they're just like chilling right here. They're sitting on the ground right here. All right, that's about it. You never get to, sometimes you never like fully take it in, you know? But there it is. Look at that ladder. Someone climbs up all the way there to put up all this like stereo equipment. They got the screens there. I wonder if those are double-sided screens. Anyway.
There's one thing we all agree on, hands down, no doubt, that one of the greatest humans on the planet Earth is Mr. Neil Young. And it's no wonder he came from Canada. So we got to know him, we got to tour with him, we got to make a record with him, and we love you, Neil. We miss you, Neil, and we'd like to play this one off Mirrorball. This one's called Throw Your Hatred Down. Mr. Jeff Hayman. So Ashley was smiling at me last night, smiling at all of us, and poured her a sip of wine, and she just had a great beaming energy. And then I got a note today that said she's actually been getting through quite a amount of pain, because she's gone through some loss recently, as a lot of us seem to have been having to go through. But she said in this note that our music has saved her time and time again. And we've been very fortunate over the years to hear that a few times. But I just want to tell you all this, that it's you that keeps us healthy, to keep playing, that keep us together so we keep playing, that makes us friends still, that turn us into best friends, so we still be here to keep playing. All you folks have really kept us alive, so we thank you. We're happy to return the favor, and we're thinking about Ashley, and we're thinking about Jesse, and Joe, and Uncle Roma. This one's for them. What the fuck is this?
No, let's get the kick going. Here we go, in Ottawa. I got the Ottawa sign behind you. This is perfect. Whoa! Double trouble! Whoa! Triple! Whoa! Look at the squirt!
The whole thing called a roach, just like the size of a cockroach.
Wait, I can't see it. All right.
Go
find your... I don't give a fuck who you are. You're your Pearl mother. Jam. I love you,
Pearl
much.
Jam. Pearl 2022. Jam. 2022.
2020. Hey!